What's going on, Chicago restaurant owners and marketers? Matt Plapp here, and I am at the Firehouse Steakhouse. And are you using Facebook ads, like this ad said, to reach tourists and business travelers? Because the only reason I'm here is because I had been here before, and I understood the food I was going to get, and I enjoyed it last time. But you know what? I'm here for a few days, and I'm going to guess, if this is like any of my other business trips I take, no restaurants in the Chicago area are going to invite me via Facebook ads. And what do I mean by invite? Well, Facebook knows I'm here. Google knows I'm here. Yelp knows I'm here. In fact, everything on my phone knows I'm here because I've gotten a lot of notices saying, hey, Matt, check out where your friends were at. Check out what we like. Here's some of the hot spots in town. The difference is when I travel, most of you don't know I'm here. And what I mean by that is you're not marketing to me, inviting me into your business to spend money. So when I'm here at Chicago at steakhouses like this, this is a very easy ad that you could be running to get me to come into your business to spend money. I'm here on business. I'm here with some friends. We're going to spend a couple $100. Imagine if you had ads running every day where you were reaching out to people that were in town, that are here for conventions. I heard there's a food convention this weekend, that are here for sporting events, or that are just here to have fun, or maybe here for business meetings. You could easily reach people like me, invite us in, and grow your business. So if you're a restaurant, or if you're a marketer, an advertising agency, and you want to know how to use ads like this to target you, and like I targeted you, to target restaurants, to target clients, to target consumers for your restaurant clients, click the link below, and I will show you how to do it in a free video call. The link will take you to Facebook Messenger. You'll answer a couple questions, whether you're an agency, whether you're a restaurant, and then we will schedule a consultation where, via video, we will walk through exactly how to do this, and it's free. There's no strings attached. I just want to help you learn how to do what I just did, because you're only going to see this ad once it gets going, because I'm targeting you here in Chicago. I'll see you around.